up as a spade on the head of a red-headed giant. I was defiant, but the giant requested compliance, 'cause he was relying on me to help him, you see. Pick twigs and red berries out of his head. When he fell asleep, I took my leap, grabbed onto a leaf, and slid down a tree. Landed in a puddle, my mind was in a muddle. But soon with the crumble, I relaxed and settled for this new life. In the shadow of a 60-foot high red-headed giant, red-headed giant.